so weary, but I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away. Oh yes, well the morning is bright and the Lamb is the light, and the night is as fair as the day. Oh yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There will be peace in the valley for me. Well, the bear will be gentle, and the shall lay down by the Lamb. Oh yes, well the beast from the wild shall be led by a little child, and I'll be changed from this creature that I am. There will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble. Sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There will be peace in the valley for me.
The sound of his voice.
singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. I'd stay in the garden with him, though the night around me be falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Now I belong to Jesus. Jesus belongs to me, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
Just live from day to day. I don't borrow from its sunshine, for the skies may turn to gray. I don't worry future, for I know what Jesus said, and today I'll walk beside him, for he knows what is ahead. Understand, but I know portion, maybe through the flame or blood, but his presence goes before me, and I'm covered with his blood.
Great.
of ages cleft for me. Let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flow be of sin the double cure. Save from wrath and make me pure. Could my tears forever flow? Could my zeal no longer know? These for sin could not atone. Thou must save, and thou alone. In my hands no price I bring, simply to thy cross I cling. While I draw this fleeting breath, when mine eyes shall close in death, when I rise to worlds unknown and behold thee on thy throne, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Let me hide myself in On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true. Its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. cherish the old rugged cross, till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling with me. filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins, and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains. The dying thief rejoiced to see that fountain in his day, and there may I, though vile as he, wash all my sins away. Then in a nobler, sweeter song, I'll sing thy power to say. When this poor lisping, stammering tongue lies silent in the grave, lies silent in the grave, lies silent in the grave. Then in a nobler, sweeter song, I'll sing thy power to say. The love of God is greater far than tongue or pen can ever tell. It goes beyond the highest star and reaches to the lowest hell. The guilty pair bowed down with care, God gave his son to win. His erring child he reconciled and pardoned from his sin. O love of God, how rich and pure! endure the saints and angels' song. Could we with ink the oceans fill, and were the skies of parchment made, were every stalk on earth a quill, and every man a scribe by trade to write the from sky to sky, O love of God, how rich and pure, how measureless and strong it shall pause to remember a heartache here is but a stepping stone along a trail that's winding always upward. This troubled world is not my final home, but until then, my heart will go on singing. Until then, with joy I'll carry. Things of earth will dim and lose their value if we recall their borrowed for a while, and things of earth that cause my heart to tremble, remembered there, will only bring a smile. But until then, my heart will go on singing. Until then, mercies from the lighthouse evermore. But to us he gives the keeping of the lights along the shore. Let the lower lights be burning, send the gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman you may rescue, you may save. Dark the night of sin has settled, loud the angry billows roar. Eager eyes are watching, longing for the light along the shore. Let the lower lights be burning, send the gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman you may rescue, you may save. Trim your feeble lamp, my brother. Some poor sailor, tempest-tossed, trying now to make the harbor in the darkness may be lost. Let the lower lights be burning, send the gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman you may rescue.